Hey, stupid dog. Muriel talking yet? Well, go get her to talk, dog. I want to know if she's going to make me breakfast. I can't believe I gotta buy me own breakfast.
This is Dr. Vindaloo. You sick?
The big lady is silent.
Ouch!
She must be the one to explain the problem to me. If patient cannot describe problem to me, I cannot help. Cannot help at all. If the silent one won't speak, you need more than a doctor to help. You need magic. That's a good one.
Your Muriel will not speak because of this stupid one. What is it I can do? Okay, I will unleash forces which can only be stopped by the sound of your Muriel's voice.
Huh?
These are powerful forces. Very powerful. I will make a spell. From deep below the planet's shell, deeper than the deepest well, may forces rise to break the ground and cause your Muriel to sound. There's more. If your Muriel won't speak, much havoc will these forces wreak. Or in other words, it will not be pretty. So it begins. Your Muriel before it dies. I can provide speedy transportation for a fee.